wondering what is the stuff that Liz gave me in a basket. Wine. It's like a mini little like frog jumping game. It's really fun. So you kind of like, boing. Yeah. And she got me mooncake. And apparently just like some durian flavor. Oh, there you go, durian. She hates durian. What? It's a 3D dinosaur. Sick. I mean, I've seen all this stuff already. I love gummy. I love pizza. Gummy pizza. And she made me a little book. Oh my goodness. I love this. Look at that. What? It's awesome. Camera seat. Photographs. Oh. This was kind of like our first date.
A little bit more swollen. It's better. Hi.
I think grumpy today.
But you're beautiful.
Okay, I got that joke. Who is the horse's favorite person?
The horses?
Yeah.
I don't know.
It's neighbors.
Huge part of World War II. It was a big turn in the war. Where the pop-
Akama. So famous coffee from Chiang Mai. Really cool. Got this for a friend, not for myself.
Yogatori. Oh man, I love yogurt.
Tell me something interesting.
Ryan's the coolest ever.
Where are we?
We are at the hotel checking out the room that we're going to come to as our first night as a married couple. Hubba hubba.
It's a nice place. Look at that. The bamboo's so nice. Nice. Whoa, beautiful. And there's the bathtub. So nice. What's your favorite part about wedding planning so far?
I like the teamwork. That it's like helping us learn how to work together. Actually, I think it's really just me showing that, seeing that we can actually work together really well.
That's nice.
Also, the fact that we've both been in event management before is really beneficial. It's actually hanging out together and doing it. Just like creating something, like a really amazing vision, and then seeing it happen, like making it happen. And I love to party, so planning a party. Planning for our families to come, all of our friends that are coming over.
What's the deal? Oh, what?
Yeah.
so we're checking out this place for our family members when they come.
Driving home now. Then we're gonna meet a potential wedding photographer in a bit.
So I really hate it that like I always leave like tissue paper in my pocket. Snow! So right now we're planning our wedding again and just looking for a photographer for our wedding. And this is the beautiful barn. Great coffee, guys. Ping. Ooh. What?
Damn. Beautiful.
So we made tapas. Whoop. Guacamole, shrimps, capsicum, cheese, chicken. So another 102 more days and I'm so full.